good map. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a bit confusing. I'm white, which means I'm green. Gonna rush pink or aqua. First thing to do is always get a bull. And I'm not up in defense. You always have 6 left over. Spam plus hit base. You can't do anything with them. You can use them, but then wouldn't be that organized. Okay, and now we can rush. And looks like we already are getting rushed. This guy knows how to play. Hopefully he does not have a TNT. But thank you for the boost. He thinks he can kill me. Okay, now we are pretty low, you know. Let's just get a gap, heal up, wait for one more gold, get some more blocks, get a TNT. He fell in the void again. Hello. Okay, so hopefully if I can go there. And yep, he definitely destroyed me right there. Oh, he just goes back to his base. What's the point of killing me then? Okay, so now we hopefully rush him. Gotta get your first rush. Pretty sure even he knows that. Right here. He's at 11. Yeah. This goes back to his base. Well, I come fall down. Now I grab. What was the point of that? No, I couldn't get the bed. That's the point of that. Oh well. I'm back in the gen to get food. And look who's here. I kind of just made a wall at my base at this point. What is he doing? What's the point of that? It's gonna go to build height at this point. Fight me. I'll fight you, brother. He's scared. Does not take any more fall damage. I'm pretty sure we can just go directly to space. Ah, Professional. Professional. That's professional. Oh, pretty sure it's already hit again. How many times should I build up this wall? Oh, yep. TNT. Yeah. Can't even speed bridge for a block.
12 seconds later.
Do not get my bed, Pink. Whatever you do, if you get my bed, I'll get your bed. Just the rules here. Pre-gap in every fight for safety. Let's see.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Oh, that's where he was. How did I die? How did I die? Okay, my. Yep, you cannot use the fireball. Sorry, bro. I need a good TNT. TNT. Yes, that's where TNT is. So you're saying it's just a 2v2 and none of us have any emerald items? You can just go, you can just play, run around the map. And this is the time where Fireball Gapple comes in, sorry. This is a pretty long match. I'm just gonna speed this up in the editing. It'll be so boring for you guys just watching this build the same bridges over and over again. Oof. No. Should I just go for a spread? Fighting. Let's go. If I can just get a fireball just in time, I'm pretty sure I can knock him off. Mercy. Oh, he's right here. Let's go, GG's! GG's!